Journalism's Best Mobile Application, sponsored by eMobile, and will be presented tonight by Lisa Comerford, Head of Brand and Communications at eMobile. The shortlist for the Best Mobile Application is Adverts Marketplace, which sounds very much like Adverse Marketplace. I'm just saying, it's a kind of a Photo Wildlife Park, Georgina Campbell's Ireland Guide.com, Heinz Summer Barbecue Mobile App, I Cook with Nevin, National Irish Bank Smartphone Banking Application, Oxygen, and the journal.ie. The judges said, wow, a mobile application that has excellent usability and navigation, stylishly presented with great functionality, a marriage of focus, security, and consumer innovation. The winner of Best Mobile Application is National Irish Bank Smartphone Banking Application.
Mick Jagger.
I'm talking about everybody getting crunk, crunk. Boys try to touch my junk, junk. Gonna smack him if he's getting too drunk, drunk. Nah, nah, we go until they kick us out, out. The police shut us down, down. Police shut us down, down.
Here in the world, but got plenty of beer. Ain't got no money in my pocket, but I'm already here. And now the dudes are lining up, cause they hear we got swagger. But we kick them to the curb unless they look.
The 18th category tonight is our one to watch category for websites showing the most promise for the future. The category is sponsored by Car Trawler and presented tonight by Joe Farinella, the marketing manager of Car Trawler. The shortlist in this category is County Car Rentals, MummyPages.ie, SoHockey.com, Pigsty.ie, The Invite In, You Report, and WineTimes.ie. Described as an absolutely brilliant idea, very easy to navigate and great accessibility, the winner of the one to watch is Pigsty.ie.
I think I should go.